Hi everyone, this is Nidhhi Agerwal. I'm going to share what's in my bag with Pop Diaries today. Let's start. First thing, so I've become very organized of late. So I have this diary that I bought from the airport since I've been traveling so much. So it has the meetings I need to do, the meetings I've done, basically my plan, what's next, you know, the meetings that I need to do and that I've done. So everything is in there, and this nobody can see. Then I have this chocolate, Hershey's dark chocolate, because you know sometimes when you're shooting and then say if you have a song and you have to wear something like short and you haven't eaten too much and you're feeling all like sick, then you just like pop on chocolate and you feel great. So I finish this quite often, but yeah, I love these dark chocolate drops. Yeah, drops. And I have this perfume, which I love. I think I have a perfume obsession. I go through such a big bottle in 1 month. So this is the perfume I'm loving right now. So there's this. I obviously don't travel with such big perfume. It's not allowed. So that becomes a problem. Then I have these makeup removing wipes that I use, because whenever like I'm done with a shoot or say I need to get on a flight or something, I make sure I just wipe my face with this, and it's quite good. It gets everything off. So there's this, very helpful. Oh yeah, there's this cream. I love to moisturize my skin. I need to, because sometimes I get dry skin, and you know when you travel so much then the flight tends to dry your skin out. So there's this that I use quite a bit. So I also carry Vaseline with me, you know, because I don't like lip gloss too much. I find it very sticky, so I just use little bit of this, like just touch it. So you know, my lips are a bit moisturized. I have a lot of rubbish. This one I bought. So I have this like mint plus gum, whatever. I keep changing it. This is what I bought this time. You need, you know, some mint and some gum and all of that. Just time pass. I have some stuff that I can't show. I have this pen to write. I have my sunglasses. I'm happy I've kept it in a case. That's quite responsible of me. So I have this that I'm loving right now. Should I wear it? I'll wear it. Okay. Yeah, a lot of people tend to like them. So there's this one. It's big and it's great when you haven't slept. So organized. I have, this is interesting. I have move spray with me because I was shooting a dance sequence sometime back, and I completely, you know, my body was in pain. So I was just carrying this and just like spraying it on me like deodorant or something, literally, and it would get rid of all the pain. It's quite good. It's not an advertisement. Move has not approached me with a deal. Then this is interesting, you guys might like this. So my mom gave me this time. This is a solid perfume. You know, if you can't carry big bottles like this, then you can just carry like the solid perfume. You know, it looks like this, and you just put it wherever you want and it smells amazing. I smell like a mogra flower, so that's great. This also I've kept neatly. I'm actually quite organized. I don't know why I think I'm not. I think my bag is quite organized. There's this card holder that has my cards, like ID cards, this inner circle, lots of cards basically. Then I have, I have three clips, okay? I never use them, but I have these three clips with me. I have lots of coins, but I'm not going to remove that and show you guys. Small perfume I have. This is a tester from something. It's getting over. This I need to throw. So this goes here. This card section. Where's my... Yeah. I also have these AirPods, you know, because you need some time pass when you're traveling. You need music, whatever. I also have headphones for when I've not charged my AirPods, you know, which is 90% of the time. This is just much more convenient. So I think I'm quite old school. I have some, what else do I have? I think I have some pairs of earrings. of course. I have this set, like this needle thread set that I picked up from one of the hotel rooms that I was staying in, because you know, you never know, you might just pop like a button or you need to stitch something on, so you never know when you may need this. It's very, very helpful. One more moisturizer, basic, handy, you know, most efficient moisturizer ever. So this is always, always there with me. What else? I do have some stuff that I'm not removing. Oh great, I have one more like perfume type of thing. But this doesn't smell that great. I think I picked it up like while I was buying something else. This I'll keep it in case. I have these safety pins that it's no point removing and showing y'all. And yeah, I have, I think, two more pairs of sunglasses. This is how I keep them. Just like different shapes for whatever my mood, whatever I feel like. And I have one more that's just kept loose. There is this one that people are really loving nowadays. So yeah, let's go in. Yeah. My mom hates the way I keep my sunglasses, but I can't carry like six boxes, right? But you need options in life. Oh, of course, I have a pair of hoops. As people who follow me or like me or watch my videos and pictures and everything must be knowing that I have a hoops obsession. I actually have a earring obsession, but in earrings I love hoops. So I have hoops of all sizes, all colors, all types, and you'll always find a pair of hoops in my bag. It just makes your day and look and everything much better. Then I also got this. This is a gift from a friend of mine. It's basically because, like I said, I have a earring obsession and I'm always wearing like really big earrings. So this is just to protect your earlobe from getting stretched. I haven't started using it, but I think I will. I mean, I don't feel it now, but when I grow older, I'll for sure need it. I have this rubber band. You know, you need one. There's one on my hair right now. This one usually tied around my wrist. So this. So yeah, this is what is in my bag that I can show you. There's a little bit of stuff that I'm not going to, because this is already enough invasion. But yeah, there's lots. Obviously, I can't carry so much in a tiny bag, but I manage. So yes, this is all the mess. I think Priyanka Chopra, because she's traveling the world and I would love to see what she has, because I'm so sure she has the best of everything. Oh God, one person. I don't carry baggage. No baggage, please. No person. Oh my God, my bag is everything to me, because like you've seen, I literally stuff everything in my bag. Sometimes when I'm traveling to cities like Bangalore and Hyderabad, where I don't want to carry luggage, I just travel with my bag and I have some clothes there, so I'm good to go. So I think it's my companion perfume of any size. And steal the bag. Again, Priyanka, I think she's traveling the world. She is going to have the best bag. My most favorite bag would probably be my... I have this Chanel, the classic Chanel bag. I think that would be my most favorite, because that was my first bag. And yeah, I can always use it. It's really big also, so it's super comfortable. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to Pop Diaries.